Hi and welcome back to myExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a simple pie chart in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to get a pie chart from a set of data over here in column A and column B that looks like this. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So the first thing I want to do in my Excel spreadsheet is highlight the data that belongs to the pie chart. And I want to make sure I also have the column headers highlighted with that. And then I'm going to go over to the Insert ribbon, and over here under Charts, I'm going to click the down arrow next to the pie chart. And in this case, I'm going to pick the 3D pie. And so I'm going to click on that, and I can see that Excel has generated my 3D pie chart automatically right here. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now there's a couple different settings we can set here to make this look like the same pie chart that we saw in the intro. So one thing we don't have yet that we had in the intro are data labels and the percentages of each one of these pie pieces. So if I wish to add those, I can go over here to Add Chart Element and go down here to Data Labels, and go down to More Data Label Options. Instead of selecting Value, I'm going to pick Percentage, and the Label Position, I'm going to put on the outside end so that they're not part of each pie slice. And then next, I'm going to check this box that says Value from Cells. And then I'm going to be prompted for where are those labels that I want to put on here. So just be careful over here in column A. I don't want the header of the column selected this time, so I'm just going to highlight from 2 to 7 where my actual categories are, and then I'm going to say OK. And let's say I don't like this comma in here. I'm just going to go down here to the separator and do new line. And now I can see I am getting the breakout for what each category is, as well as the percent that's represented by each category. Now the final difference from our introductory video to this one is we have a broken out pie piece right here for the highest category. So in order to do that, I'm going to click on my pie chart, and I can see that all of the pie pieces have been selected. But if I click again just on this pie piece, I can see that only banana has been selected. And I can click and drag that pie piece away from the rest of the pie chart. And now our pie chart right here looks very similar to the one that I first showed you in the intro video. So we go over some more detail on pie charts out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.